Capricorn, it's about to be y'all's birthday season. What's good? It's Jupiter here to bring you your mid-December going into y'all's motherfucking birthdays. Happy birthdays. All those any Sagittarius's that could be possibly resonating with this or that's watching. Happy motherfucking birthday, y'all. Okay, you guys, I do want you to know that these energies are very interchangeable, so please take what resonates, leave the rest, leave it all, use for entertainment purposes, live your life. Thank you for all of your likes, your shares, your subscribes. All of that. Thank you so much. Oh, why is this? I gotta clean my table off. I pull up in something new and park it by the haters. This is Unforgettable Drake featuring Jeezy. Someone was just thinking of them, maybe. Safe for life, y'all, safe forever. Okay, okay, Capricorns. Ew. It looks like you could be possibly feeling like you want to hesitate. Something's aggravating you. You're wanting to hesitate to choose or decide between something that has something to do with your emotions and your logic. I don't know. Okay, tell me you're serious. I don't know if you were dealing with somebody or maybe something didn't work out. Something didn't work out with somebody. You might have been a little immovable in this situation. There's... like, damn. I'm sorry for the sound effects, you guys. Shit. You are upset. You're sad about something not working out. You are... What I'm trying to understand is, where is the sad energy coming from? What are you trying to reason in between? Like, what are you trying to decide between? Why are you still have feelings for somebody? Something that didn't come together, some type of relationship or some type of shit. You guys, I use music to help me intuitively deliver my messages. So this is Shy. If I ever fall in love again. So perfect. Perfect. You could have had a situation with someone. And this shit ain't go right. It ain't go left. It ain't go right. Like, it just... I don't think it went anywhere. You know you could be not talking to this person anymore, and you know that you need to stop investing your feelings towards the idea of this type of, or some type of betrayal, or something that somebody did, something that caught you off guard. It's definitely leaving a lasting negative effect on you. Shit, you guys. This little energy I don't like this energy, but your message, there's a message of you, because you were immovable at some point, and there's a message telling you to be a little more flexible with the idea of whatever it is you're struggling with, whatever your decisions and your choices are, because whatever happened is making you emotional sometimes. Like you go in and out of the betrayal of someone, what someone did to you. You go in and out of this feeling on and off, like often, I guess. So with the 10 and then the song, I'm like, listen to the song. If I ever fall in love with somebody, I'll make sure the lady is just like you. So I feel like, and then with this 10, you want some type of change in a situation, or there's going to be some type of change that's coming. You're right where you need to be, where, like, you're about to solve your problems. Like, your problems are about to be solved with this particular situation. Having stability and love, solving some type of problem, having some type of serenity and peace at some moment soon, I don't know if it's soon, I can't even say that, but it's going to bring you great, like, you're going to be happy as fuck. It's gonna be definitely a better feeling for you, as far as like everything that you've been going through or everything that you went through with someone. This person, whatever they did, you are holding on to it, and you got to learn how to, you have to start trying to let this go, because if the message that I'm getting, like, loud and clear is to be flexible, then it's like, okay, you might have your guards, like, fucking on fucking overtime guard duty. Like, y'all, they in overtime, like, and they just might need to be on duty versus overtime. I don't want to tell you to let your guards down, but I want to tell you to relax so your guards can start to fall down as they are supposed to, when they're supposed to, the timing that is supposed to happen. You don't want to rush your trust with somebody or something. Like, this person could be trying to come back into you now to resolve some type of issue, or you could be wanting to go towards them to resolve some type of issue. It's resolvable. It's resolvable, and it's able to go into a positive way. Or, I mean, this could be anything. I mean, it's a person, but I don't know, you guys. I'm like, shit, this shit heavy, bruh. Y'all's energy is heavy, Capricorn. Happy motherfucking birthday. Shit. Okay, you guys. And Merry Christmas and all that shit, too. I love you guys. And please, like, share, subscribe. And get in the comments. And let me know if this resonates. I'm like, I don't know what the fuck. But let me know if this shit resonates. Like, please. I love you guys.